The earth is polluted because its people disobeyed the laws of God, breaking their agreement that was to last forever. The earth is under a curse. Its people are dying out because of their sins. Grapevines have dried up. Wine is almost gone. Mournful sounds are heard instead of joyful shouts. Those words come from Isaiah chapter 24, verses 5 to 7. The predictions are ominous, and they are everywhere. There are serious and very educated men who are saying that an economic and even social collapse of the world's systems is certain and may be imminent. In the wake of the doom and gloom predictions are those who can tell you how to prepare and even prosper in bad times. In fact, bad times is big business. So how do you prepare for the worst? Well, you can store food, water, silver, and gold, and even learn how to live off of the land by hunting and fishing. But there is something much more important than all of these. If God has decided to protect you from harm during difficult times, you will be protected. And if God has decided that you should suffer, all of your preparations will not shield you from the trouble that is heading your way. So above all else, you must prepare for the difficulties to come by turning your heart to God. If God is your protector, then know that He can multiply your 5 loaves and 2 fish, heal your worst diseases, send tax money to you in the mouth of a fish, and do all sorts of daily miracles to keep you strong in the storms to come. Lord Jesus, I call once again to You and ask You to be my protector and shield in the perilous times that seem to be so close. And I praise Your name forever. Amen.